But sometimes that doesn't even
that
work.
That doesn't work either, right?
McClung comes away with it, the fake, the baseline drive, and the finish, and we're knotted up at four.
All right, so Wemby is seeing the game a certain way right now. We're in for a show.
And listen, McClung. Trey Young's shaking his head like, hey, Wemby, don't steal my move. I'm here. I told you, they're going to play hungry.
And if you watch McClung, what he's doing, he's picking up full court, he's making the right passes. Pop may hit him and say he's on that minute restriction. Don't get crazy out there.
That's true.
McClung by himself. That was against Casey Wallace, one of the best young defenders in the NBA.
I'm low, man.
McClung again to the left hand, and again with the finish. They have yet to be able to stop him as he rolls to the left. He is known for his dunks, but right now, so much more. The foul there on Jaime Jaquez on the left arm.
Mac McClung doing a great job in this game.
Right, he may not get credit for blocking him, but he just saved that possession.
McClung, crossover. Finds him in the corner, Alondis Williams.
And that was a rainbow over Wemby.
You shoot it, I'll pass it. Just give me the ball, I'll get it right back.
Mathurin guarding McClung now. McClung, two-man game with Tshiebwe. He just climbed Mount Kessler,
the Shark Slayer,
and put a flag down.
That was Jalen's speech, like when he was on BMF. That was the same lines he used.
Yeah, I'm just saying, that's like a Hoosiers type of speech. I felt like going to play.
Oscar Tshiebwe with the finish.